Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the paper snowflake. Let's go! We need 7 paper squares and glue. Fold the bottom corner to the upper one. Unfold. Fold the left bottom and upper edges to the center line. Rotate and fold the upper corner down along this edge. Unfold and hide the upper corner inside. Fold the upper edges to the center line. Unfold and fold the corners inside. Unfold the upper corners down. Fold the right upper edge to the central crease. Repeat it with the opposite side. Turn over, unfold and fold it again as I'm showing. The module is completed. Fold other modules this way. Connect them together. Insert the corner into the pocket. Use glue for better fixation. The paper snowflake is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.